Stressing Toddler Jeans 101.
So you see, you gotta find out what the need would be for Santana's, and he's gonna be like right up in there. You take a pencil or a pen or some tape and you mark where it would be. And right after, you take some scissors and you cut open that line. Ideally, you want to wash them and dry them, because when you wash them and dry them, it'll pull out the strings. So you can put, if you have some tweezers or something that you can pull them out with, you can literally distress them by yourself, which I might do.
Be careful depending on what type of jean you are, because you can easily cut through them all the way. Real thin jeans.
Jeans can take.